Lyle Christensen.
And can you spell that for me, first and last name for me?
L-Y-L-E, and it's C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N-S-O-N.
And where are you from?
Isani, Minnesota.
And what kind of car is this?
It's an 89 Corvette convertible roadster.
Okay. And you continue to describe to me what this event thing is about turning your tires and making all the smoke.
It's a burnout contest to see who can make either the most smoke or to ruin the tires the quickest.
And can you tell me who won?
I did.
And actually, what did you get for ruining your tires?
$200 gift card for new tires.
Well, that replaced the tires you got?
I've actually got a new set of tires already, but it'll help for expenses.
I'll tell you what is it like when you're in a car and you know, like smoke and everything? Just describe to me what that's like.
You hold your breath because you breathe that stuff too much and it's real bad for you.
What's it feel like when all those people out there cheering for you when you're doing that?
It's a good feeling. You accomplished something.
Why do you do it though?
For the fun of it.
Rear tires actually look like they're in really good shape. I don't know if I'd be willing to do that to my tires that are in that good of shape, but Lyle's gonna do it for you. Once again, Lyle Christensen, let's make some noise for Lyle. Get him really excited to pump those tires. And again, you're going to be the judge and the jury today in determining a winner. For Lyle. I think he's leaking some stuff here too. We'll stop him right here.
Friends, family, and people.
It'll really.